With war on the horizon, British High Command recognized that a new mechanized conflict was inevitable. Fuel for these new machines of war came from lands dominated by the Ottomans. These regions also held vital trade routes and strategic positions. Controlling them was therefore a critical step in winning the war.
Sevgili abicim, dün Süveyş kanalına bir taarruzda bulunduk. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadık. Onların taarruzunu beklemeliyiz. Emperyal canavar henüz uyanmadı. Budalalar çölü geçebileceğimize ihtimal vermediler. Yarın inşallah bu aptallıkları yüzünden pişman olacaklar. Sultanım çok yaşa.
Our forces have gained a foothold by the Suez Canal, blocking the bloodline of the British Empire. We will hold on to our trenches on the east bank for as long as possible. If they are lost, we will fall back to the village of Kantara. Should Kantara fall, we will retreat to our rear artillery position on Hill 50 and defend it to the last man. As long as our guns can remain on that hill, we will grind the British down and force them to abandon the canal.
To the combat area.
Thank you. We have lost objective apples.
Bomba atıyorum. Dikkat eyleyin. Dikkat. Bomba atıyorum.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
The attackers remain.
We are losing objective butter.
The Englishman's fear. But keep those bayonets sharp, dear brothers, for he will be back one last time. If we take him down now, the Great Suez Canal will be ours.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Thank you.
losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples.
Thank you.
objective butter. Lost objective butter.
Victory is ours. We have a foothold beside the Great Suez Canal, a secure base we can use to launch our fight back against the imperialists. British cowards, we Ottomans.
The Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strengthening empire. The power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the Central Powers. With war horizon, British High Command recognized that a new mechanized conflict was inevitable, for these new machines came from lands by the Ottomans. Regions also held trade routes and strategicians, controlling them a critical step in war.